It's Memorial Day and we are at the dog beach, Rosie's dog beach here in Long Beach, California. And look at this. Is this a doggy Memorial Day for you? There are a gazillion dogs here. I don't know if I could even count it on two hands. I think it's more than two hands full. And they are romping and playing and having a great time. I usually come in the daytime and there aren't usually that many dogs here, but wow, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, ooh, 20 more? Hi, puppy! Dogs are playing. Hi, Chowder! Hi, Chowder! I wonder if we'll see our friend Cal, the fish rolling dog. Look at how many puppies. Equal rights for dogs. We want our beach too. Equal rights for dogs. We want our beach too. Oh, there's a lonely dog on the playground. He's saying, who should I play with next? Let's see. Let's go over here and see what's going on. Hey, I've been trying to count it. I think there's at least 40. There are at least 40 dogs on this beach right now. It's not really this huge stretch of sand. And that's just right at this very moment because there are dogs coming and going all the time. It's pretty incredible. Nice thing about it is they're all pretty well behaved, all off leash, because that's what it is. It's an off leash dog park, and well, that's a nice park. That's it. Playing with a big stick.
Beach, California.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll wait till I get to the